Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, Codebreaker Gaming. And in tonight's video playthrough, we're going to be wrapping up Marvel's Spider-Man 2. This will be the final part of the playthrough series. We are well into the end game. Hope you guys have enjoyed the playthrough so far. But without any further delay, let's jump in and let's wrap this thing up.
Might be time to head home. Miles and MJ are probably already there.
Fiction podcast? I'll tell you, when fiction became reality. As a boy, I would read stories of beings from other worlds who wreaked great terror upon our planet. And righteous heroes wouldn't back down no matter the odds. The morals were clear and simple. Window dressed in outrageous circumstance to escape our humdrum reality. What I wouldn't give for our boring lives to return now. I look out the window and I see a city in panic. Shelter. Cries unheard and unanswered. I feel hopeless. Powerless face of the world. Tearing itself apart and being remade in an unrecognizably foreign fashion. Those stories used to have happy endings. But I can't promise one right now. All I know is that we need a hero to rise. And no, before the calls come in, I am not talking about the Spider-Man. I'm talking about our government and the duly elected officials with the power to do something. Save the costumes for Halloween! We need the army!
Classic.
Looking shockingly good.
Thank you.
another nest. Last one was rough. Two hearts again? Don't freak out, Pete. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of. Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Do what we were gonna do. Let's take our ass home. Oh, there's more of those things anyway. I thought maybe that was the last one.
Symbiotes. Can't let those people get hurt.
Keep your hands off me!
That's right! Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man! Man, these things don't quit.
Chance to collect resources to upgrade gear before the end of the story. They make it sound like it's about to be hard.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet Goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
while I grab the space rock for illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? You and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Our gift will finally be yours.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Story, Watson.
Thank you.
get the meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Alive. The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Oh, shit! Up and run. How do you even fight this big fucker?
Big guy. I should crank up the volume.
Where is he?
Hey, I think that hurt it.
It did. Hurt the shit out of that big motherfucker. Anytime he shoots them.
Let's get the hell out of here. Time to go, Miles.
One isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Where we become brothers.
ever after your mom got sick!
We couldn't see her like that.
So he's invulnerable to webs.
Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We'll meet then.
But we had each other. He's infecting everything around us. Can't get caught in that stuff again.
Here now. Where is it, bro?
Everything we've done for you.
I'm glad I upgraded that damn. Actually, let me check. Well, I got skills available. What is this gonna do? It says it extends the dude. Okay. I got all the Peters. I got all the Miles. Suit tech.
Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
Becomes very
again.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Symbiote's dropping in. Free Harry with more anti-venom!
You're a motherfucker.
Not working!
Oh my gosh. Definitely knocked me right out of my shit.
Now or never.
Doesn't matter. what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
That meteorite. You took it from us.
Need you anymore.
him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was. But Pete wasn't Pete. Need to hit him with more blue sparks.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
Kill us. I'm done. Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
I'm sorry.
Give me some room. If it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Hospital.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive. Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter. Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro. See you.
That's it. That is absolutely going to be the game of the year of 2023. No doubt about it. No other game that's come out. No other game is going to top this. And to be honest with you, for this to be a video game, this is the best Spider-Man anything I've ever come in contact. And I'm 42 years old. I've seen all the Spider-Man movies, even the ones from the 80s, and even the last one, Far From Home, No Way Home, whatever it was called. This is absolutely the best Spider-Man anything, hands down. Game of the year 2023. But let's see if they got any end credit scenes like the Marvel movies usually have in the theaters.
What do you want?
Doc Ock.
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
And ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Marvel's Spider-Man 2. Full playthrough, beginning to the end. Amazing game. Game of the year, 2023. Tearjerker. Everything you want in the game. Sony keeps on delivering, man. These PlayStation exclusives, they just keep on delivering, man. They do not let you down. Hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. If you have, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Turn on your notifications so you can be notified when I upload new gameplay videos and do live broadcasts. Those of you who have been with me on the channel for a while know exactly what to expect. Those of you that are about to subscribe, welcome. If you enjoyed the content you viewed, go ahead and smash that like button. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you think about Marvel's Spider-Man 2. Great game. 10 out of 10. Certified masterpiece. Great music, too. But together we great. Putting my life on the line for the citizens. See all the angles I'm weaving and pivoting. Then I'm drop kicking a criminal idiot. I recognize the playground at the city. It's feel like a jungle gym. Feel like I'm juggling. Sky full of turbulence. Street keep on rumbling. But I ain't worried about nothing. As long as it's me and my buddy, we ain't gonna be struggling. You take the left and I take the right. We taking the chances and rolling the dice. Sticking with you like your uncle's advice. Trusting my instincts, I'm not thinking twice. I know my enemies not gonna play nice. So I'ma give it my all every time. Let go of fear, it's just all in your mind. Surprise what you find if you just look inside.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah?
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.